better. Through the pain, I will go alone. If I fall, break my bones, I will scream even louder. 'Cause I'm not dying alone. I lost my best friend.
At the top. Where's the damper tuner thing?
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be three support clamps for you to deactivate.
Thank you.
entire building. I didn't...
As intended. It'll be some time before Nazi recovers from that. If ever. Good, you got the employees out, Faith. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Faith, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Kruger said we're sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak.
Is this my problem?
Do I really have to explain that to you?
No. Sorry.
Good. I'm sending you his last known location. Please go and see what you can find. killers look up to you. Even Icarus, I think. Anyway, it's good that Dogen was interested in your offer. We'll get that damn drive off of our hands and you're dead squared.
Icarus?
Can you open up my signal? I'm in a bit of a bind here. Control here.
No, I just talked to Icarus. I think he's nearby.
Okay, good. That's a relief. Thanks for the update.
Never thought I'd say this, but you sure are a sight for sore eyes, Faith.
What happened here?
Don't ask. And stay away from the fence. It packs quite a punch. You don't want to end up like those guys.
What do you need from me?
Help getting out of here. Shutting down the electricity should do it.
Or I just leave you for Kruger's like to find.
Or that. Though I'd prefer my suggestion. Please?
What do I do?
Those cables should lead you to the switch. I'll owe you one.
Sure. Don't go anywhere.
Funny.
She paid well.
Found it, but I have to find a way around.
Thanks for this.
You're still an idiot. Like commotion in here.
Whoa! There's a crap load of VTOLs coming in from Kruger's like HQ. Probably some crackdown by November.
There. Done. You owe me one.
I do. Thanks. If you're looking for an easy way back up, maybe there's an elevator somewhere. Alive and kicking. Good to hear it. Come back here, bull.
Noah?
Crap! Faith! All those Krugersek? They're headed toward the lair! Being raided! We're being raided!
Noah! Say something!
Krugersek is jamming us! We have to go back, Faith. Meet you there!
Damn it! Go faster!
Several VTOLs hovering about. The beat is quiet. Too quiet.
Vigorous? Everyone's gone.
There's lots of K-Sec outside. Faith. I see body bags.
You there, Icarus?
I see it. K-Sec bastards. What do we do?
We have to stop them.
I'm there.
Thank you.
might just break a bone or two.
We could ask some questions.
I don't know anything.
What did you do to our friends?
Our orders were to capture them, but they resisted.
What did you do?
We had to shoot. They wouldn't submit, especially the old guy.
Run, I'll meet you later.
Thank you.
show me how to do that.
I lost the drone.
I know where to go. Meet me at the construction crane in downtown south and I'll explain.
Help me out, Faith.
Doing a swap. locked. Abort the search.
I'm up in the control booth. Hang on while I figure out the controls here.
Dangerous gang leader killed in Kruger's...
Gang leader killed? Icarus, are you seeing this?
I see it. They killed him. The bastards killed him.
Noah.
Damn it. We need to disappear, Faith. I talked to Rebecca Thane, and she's offering us sanctuary.
No.
Because we're the choosers.
Noah didn't trust Rebecca.
I trust her to hide us, at least. She hates Kruger, too.
We'll go. But I'm not staying long.
Until this whole thing blows over, I'll send you the location. Stay up with me until we're there.
And that makes two of you. Go on in. Rebecca's waiting.
It's a good thing you're
Faith! Down here!
I've seen the news. Faith, I'm sorry.
No need to pretend.
No, but I am. Look, Noah and I may not have seen eye to eye, but I did respect him. And your parents.
Noah said you were part of the same group.
Yes. We were. Till I realized that there's no peaceful way we can rid ourselves of the conglomerate and the families behind it. We've got to destroy it. Using every weapon at our disposal.
I know what you think, but you're wrong. I don't have it.
Yeah. See, I think you do. And that's why Krugersek is hunting you, and why they killed Noah.
Back off!
Look. I'm sheltering you for now. But don't take my hospitality for granted. At some point, I'm gonna ask you to step up or step out.
That's enough, Rebecca. You've made your point.
Look, all I'm saying is this. You're no longer neutral, Faith. Just get some rest. I'm sure you'll understand in time. Tristan will show you your quarters. We'll talk again soon.
You have no right!
Don't touch him!
Erica!
Shoot him! Who's that in the window?
The damn kid, get her!
It's a cat.
That's me!
Where's Mommy? I want Mommy!
You called?
I wanted to give you some rest, but things are becoming a bit hairy around here. And we all need to pull our weight.
Krugersek?
They're moving into the tunnel, setting up some new type of stationary sentry drone. They're getting way too close for comfort, and those sentry drones need to be dealt with before they're activated, or we'll be unable to move around.
I can help.
I expected no less. Icarus is already out there, and again, the drones are not active yet, so they shouldn't pose any danger. But watch out for Krugersec patrols.
On my way. Send me the locations.
I will. Do this, and we can all breathe a little easier.
Decided to stay topside. Until now. This was all part of an Omnistat desalination plant. Some sections are over 100 years old. Built to last. Unlike anything produced by the conglomerate. Faith, I just learned that the sentry drones are still packaged. And guarded. We'll have to find a way to destroy them.
Found the first sentry drone, and a way to deal with that.
Good. Two more to go. Faith, Krugersec are getting wise to your presence. More of them at the second sentry drone.
Into a chasm now.
Music to my ears, Faith. Only one more and it's done. Keep going. Black November has grown considerably in the last few years. There's a lot of unrest among the low caste, and soon they will be ready to rise. The families have created an unsustainable society. Unlimited growth. Unlimited consumption. It's madness. And it will ultimately destroy us all if we don't force the employees to change their ways. The midcast have grown complacent. But we will shock them away, Faith. Only when they've experienced real fear and loss will they understand what really matters. Until they do, they are the enemy, too. I wonder if Omnistat is really as bad as everyone thinks. Krugersec are sending in reinforcements, Faith. Be careful.
I can handle them. the final sentry drone now.
Very good. There's a set of doors operated by a console. Best way out of there.
Thank you.
this perimeter. But most importantly, one in the center. Yeah, we need an explosion there. That explosion will be our lure. That ought to keep them scrambling. Faith, good to see you. You're gonna want in on this.
I know her. She led the raid.
Yes, we don't have much on her other than that she's a high-ranking Krugersec officer. And our target for today.
I'm not an assassin. Count me out.
We're not killing her. We're grabbing her to trade for prisoners.
We should do this, Faith. Payback for the lair.
Sure. What's the plan?
Krugersec is going to receive intel detailing the location of someone they want very much. Me. She's going to lead the strike team and walk right into our ambush. I need you and Icarus to clear our escape routes.
We'll handle that.
Yeah, well, until we can strike a tangible blow, we don't have much else we can do.
I'm not sure you can ever win this way, Rebecca.
And I'm not sure your opinion matters yet. Let's get going.
I had Tristan get you an upgrade for your mag. It's on the table. You'll need it to get around.
I'm happy you're here to help us.
More plausible. Those extraction routes need to be clear of sentry drones when it's time to move.
We'll do our part, Rebecca. Don't worry.
Avoid the sentry drones' field of fire and
on me. I'm pinned.
either. You'll have to deactivate them.
Do this.
We could split up. Take one route each.
Good idea. I have a feeling Rebecca won't accept failure. Scary woman.
I thought you liked her.
Well, maybe it's time you and I stopped assuming things about one another.
Maybe. Just so you know, I'm doing this for Noah, not for her.
Me too.
Faith, Icarus, what's your status?
We just disabled the sentry drone.
Then what are you waiting for? I thought you runners were supposed to be fast. Get a move on.
Sir, yes sir. I'll take the B route and you go A. They'll never know what hit him.
From the info I got, there are two control terminals along your route, Faith. First one should be marked on your beat.
All of you, this is Rebecca. The diversion is ready, and the team is almost in place. Today we'll show the families that none of them are beyond our reach.
One building clear. Some terminals have several drones connected to them. Disabling the next one. Terminal. Done.
Snatch team in place. Icarus and Faith, talk to me.
We're working it, sir.
Call me sir again and I'll neuter you.
Got it. Sorry.
Several VTOLs incoming. Everyone get ready. Just confirmed our target is leading them.
Wow, Krugersec really means business.
Cut the chatter.
Targeting you, and you should be okay. There should be a few places where they can't see you. Good for a breather.
attack you. Run, Faith. You can do it. We're about to reboot. I want both things clear. You understand? Yeah, we're doing our best here. I don't need your best. I just need it done. Amber sprung. Team Bernadette, flank to the left. Target spotted. Team reinforcement spot. Take them out. Explosive down. Subdue the target. Force it down. Pursue the target. I said subdue her. Target in the bag. All teams stand by to extract. Yeah, well done. Head for the roof. I got a ride waiting for you. Looks like reinforcements approaching. What's the status of Route A? Almost done. Almost won't cut it. All right, sit tight while I get this moving. Jump to it! Hang on while I turn this thing.
If you ever tire of being a runner, you could always become a crane operator, Icarus.
Yeah, it seems I got the basics down at least. All right, go deal with the second terminal and stay on the move.
You got the target?
We did. Team Bernadette got one wounded, but no losses. A good day. See you back at the base.
You heard her, Faith. Time to go back.
I wonder if the employees know about the sentry drone. It kind of tarnished Krugersek's rep.
They know, I'm sure. They just choose to look away.
Well, somebody should wake them up.
An elevator. It'll take you straight to the HQ.
Great. How's the prisoner doing?
Alive and well. And she'll remain that way until I decide what to do with her.
Attention. If you have any information about a black defender or the runner, visit protect you. Always be ready to present your blueprints to secret officers.
So, there's a fighter in you after all. I was afraid you'd chosen the path of your parents. Don't get me wrong, they meant well. It's just that the world wasn't ready for their ideals. And still isn't.
I want to talk to her.
I expected you would. We grabbed quite a prize.
What do you mean?
It's all over the news. That's Isabel Kruger. Gabriel Kruger's daughter.
Come to interrogate me some more?
She put four of my people in the infirmary. We know who you are.
Then I suggest you let me go.
Maybe. Alive or dead depends upon what your father offers in return.
I can't imagine Kruger caring for anyone.
You were at Elysium?
And you murdered my friends.
They were leeches. You all are.
And you're just a tool. A broken one. I've seen enough.
We'll let her stew for a while, and you and I should talk later, Faith. Nomad?
You're alive! I saw the news! Did they really?
They did.
Damn. But I just saw they put up one of those antennas right next to the lair.
Yeah? Then I'm gonna take it down.
No, it's gone, huh? Feels strange. I'm gonna miss him. I'm sorry. I know what he meant to you.
Thank you.
just want to leave the city. Go live in the Greylands or something. But I probably wouldn't last a day out there. Boys, no. Deep down, they refuse to see.
Maybe alert control.
Rumor has it you're with Black November now. Guess you didn't have much of a choice, huh?
I don't want to...
hooked up security some around the antennas, just so you know.
Thank you. Greatly exaggerated.
What?
I can't confirm it. And if he is alive, Kruger said probably sent him to the Greylands. But I'm sure an industrious young woman such as yourself will have no trouble uncovering his whereabouts.
I might have a way.
Just what I thought. And when you're done with your inquiries, I'm ready to make a deal for the blueprint.
Runner, I have a job for you.
You're a runner. We get it.
We sure timed for a second.
Hey, over here.
You again. Disappointed? I don't care either way. You'll be dead soon. My father will have this place razed to the ground. Anything for his dutiful daughter, right? I'm sure you'll make a fine exec someday.
Whatever. What do you want?
My friends. I know they're not all dead.
Well, they might as well be. You'll never see them again.
Where are they?
Why didn't you ask my father? I knew he's eager to speak to you.
I'm sure he is, but I'm asking you. If the information holds up, I'll get you out of here.
I don't know where they are. And the records can only be accessed through the Krugersek mainframe. Good luck with that.
Luck's my thing. Plastic, can you help me break into KSEC HQ? I need access to the mainframe.
KSEC HQ? You mean the docks? Sure.
Then let's do it.
Where are you?
I got news about...
Left Black November. Rebecca's getting scarier by the day. I heard she had a traitor shot over the conduit the other day. And I think Isabel Kruger might be next. I don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, we'll leave.
Soon. Take your way to the view while I look for a way inside Krugersek HQ. to ride a VTOL over there. Let me know when you've reached the waypoint I've sent, and I'll divert one for you.
What? Ride a VTOL? Okay. Plastic, I'm at the waypoint.
Good. Wait a second, and that's it. There was already a VTOL patrolling near you. I'm having them respond to a policy breach. Make sure you get on it.
Somewhere ahead to check on a building. I do, and it would be a tremendous addition if we didn't have to rely on visuals alone.
What? I'll talk to Rick.
What are you doing tonight?
Nothing planned. Why? Not second thought. The auditor affects a strong enough war for the research, don't you agree?
I do. And it would be a tremendous addition if we didn't have to rely on visuals alone.
I'll talk to you.
What are you doing tonight?
Nothing planned. Why? I'm not cycling to offset.
Maybe you'd like a drink? Or coffee or whatever.
Exactly.
I guess I am.